make some improvements?
You know, winning football, 2-1 is, you know, really played the majority of the game at Purdue and Indiana and Michigan State. So, you know, he's I think he's well experienced. I think he's able to go in and operate well. You know, he's throwing the ball. Different game plans. We came, you know, really coming in throwing and the Purdue game and played extremely well. And you know, this game, no turnovers, was huge. 100% in the red zone, no sacks. You know, avoided the plays that get you beat. And that, you know, was an emphasis, and you know, played a good fine job of that.
Front left, Aaron.
Karan Higdon is like a guy you've gone through now the last few weeks. What has stood out to you about him? Where does he improve faith in both this season?
Pass protection, instincts, you know, yards after contact. He's been a tough, good balanced runner. I think his balance has improved quite a bit. So he's always been a tough type of downhill runner. So I think his vision has improved, his balance has improved, his pass protection has improved. And I think he's not at his ceiling either, so I think he's a solid player.